That person, his name will be cancelled. Then in the lower version it says that his eyes shall disappear from all his family members.
Holy Bible.
But from the Holy Bible, that person, it is written clearly that his name will be cancelled.
Take up a name.
What does it mean?
No, you need better goba.
That it means that you are a total liar. You are not an Israelite.
Can Israel?
Because all Israelite
must attend the committee.
Give me the word committee.
Carry me to your must attend the committee.
You are supposed to attend whether you like it or not.
No.
Amani.
Look back upon it.
God's word is saying that the message is going out to
Israelites.
When they are going now for the camp meeting,
one
we don't go with the old yeast. We don't go with the old yeast. When I grew up in Lao here,
it can appear.
And even today it is still there. But it's not very common these days. There is we have local Marua here. So people make it out of millet. You dry it well, you dry your millet very well. And then some water is poured in that dried millet. When water is poured, what makes? Because what makes the seeds, what makes seeds to germinate? Some moisture. When water is poured on the millet, very cold and it will start to germinate.
So, kakalo shakotu.
When it is germinating,
utikomo yikomo kalo.
Then the fermenters will always dry the millet.
Kalo utuokoro rego.
When it is dried, they will grind it.
Mano ena mulungu ni tobi.
That is what we call the yeast.
So, ena me urego te bakoping.
The one which has been grown and then it is fermented.
Mano bedo